winning Philadelphia. How you doing? This is a good old one for you. It's the cough without soul. We're gonna do a new song for you now. This is about some horrible things that happened in Austria, 1675, during the Inquisition. This is called The Jackal of Salzburg. Thank you. Thank you. Maybe we should take something a little less dramatic. Something like mummies in Egypt or something. Like we had these kind of meetings before, right? These very dangerous meetings. I can tell you it's a little weird to play these 40-year-old songs, you know, and everybody fucking seems to dig it. Us too, you know, it's so much fun for us to play all this stuff again. It's like rekindles that old energy that we're gonna continue with from now on. And with us to do that is right here from Stockholm, Sweden. He's also playing with King Diamond. Mr. Mike Wheel in the lead guitar! And normally, Joey Vera is the bass player in Merciful Fate these days. He also plays with Ahmad Singh. They're touring at the same time, so he's with them. He started that band. We all understand that's perfectly fine. But we had to find a very, very good stand-in, you know. We were in Europe. We came to Birmingham, England. Something called Bloodstock. She lives there. And we heard about her. We checked her out. We saw how good she is. She's an amazingly talented bass player. And now she's here helping us out. Thank you, Peggy Baldwin. And back here on the drums, he's been with us forever, this guy, from Copenhagen, Denmark. Please welcome, Bjarne Tiholt!
Thank you.
Thank you. I'll make you a deal. You all come with me to this place afterwards, where I don't want to go alone. I need some support, you know? Yeah? I even had to dress up for it, man. Fucking hate that place. So you come with me to this fucked up black funeral. I love cats, but what's that doing in here? He wants to come? Very cute. But now, since you've proven yourselves, you're gonna sing majority of the next one, and I'm gonna sit back here and relax. Oh yeah. Is this called evil? We'll be right back.
Fucking awesome, man. Oh, fucking awesome. Now that means you're ready. You're ready now for the ritual. That's why you're all come. You just don't know that. I really thank you all for coming to this Sabbath.
Yeah!
absolute pleasure. Thank you so much. You sure you want more? You definitely deserve more, that's for sure. And I waited for fucking 23 years to come back here with Merciful Fate. But this last one is not gonna be a short one. Think you can handle Satan's Fall?
Oh, Thank you.
so much.